Italian ice, Philly ice with a southern charm. Follow them on Facebook, see where they will be at next. Thank you. Squad right there. Tell everybody on YouTube what your name is.
My name is Cameron Collins.
Cameron in the building. You're a pretty good one today. I see you down there crashing the boys a little something. Tell them your name.
Jamari.
Jamari?
Yeah.
All right, Jamari, I think I'm gonna see you on the football field this year too, huh? No? Man, come on. My girl Zari always doing her thing. How you feel? How you think today's game went? What do you think? Yeah, you!
Yeah.
Good? There you go. That's what it is. Hey, y'all know what it is. Don't forget to follow, like, share, and follow right here on YouTube. Subscribe. All right? Don't cost you nothing. Come see some more of these ballers come out and do what they do. For the community, by the community. High Star Hoops, for sports.
Woo-hoo!
Everybody's got to get some playing time. You know what I'm saying? You never want to leave a child without any. any playing time. What's the secret to it? Every so many minutes, maybe in your mind, or it depends on how the game's going?
It's how the game going. Yeah, most of my guys either got third graders, 5 or 6 year olds.
Right.
Once they get my third graders out here, and they get, once they got hit, like you said, get their legs up under them. My third, my 5, 6 year olds, they feed off of them.
Right.
Once I get them out there, like one thing my 5 or 6 year olds can't do, they gon' play defense. They might not give me no points, but they gon' play some defense.
Right.
So I know once I get the skill to a certain deck, to a certain way, and they ain't see that they really ain't really doing, I just go.
Just let loose. Good deal. Good deal. Great game. Saw you out there doing your thing. Y'all good to go? Twins? Y'all straight? You good? Boy, don't like interviewing too much, man. Anything y'all want to say to YouTube out there? Y'all watch the YouTube channel?
I ain't watching.
No? Man, y'all crazy. Y'all ain't watching. Y'all know what it is, man. Hey, Voice Sports, VOYCE. Once again, along with High Star Hoops and the Hoopers, these coaches off the chain, man. More coming up next. Peace. Bonnet Welding and Fabrication. That's right. If it's something old you need fixed, welded up, metal, iron, wrought iron, the gates, anything, Bonnet Welding has you covered. If you have an idea, something that you want to build out of metal, welding is the way to go. Bonnet Welding and Fabrication. Contact James Bonnet Jr. Bonnet Welding, keeping South Carolina together.
Watch out, my young boy, Liquid. Yeah, we coming through to play cards. We ain't